2020, what a year. Can you believe all that has happened?
No, if you told me last year all that we have experienced this past year, I never would have believed you.
The pandemic shut down communities and nations worldwide.
An earthquake hits Utah the first week of quarantine.
COVID bubbles and staycations.
Social distancing and puzzles.
Movies and crafts.
Family walks and bike rides.
So many masks!
Come with us as we take a look back of all the things COVID brought.
Brookie, what was one of your favorite activities to do with your family during the lockdown?
I got to watch a lot of movies with my family. One of my favorites was The Wizard of Oz.
Oh, I love that movie. It's got one of my favorite songs in it.
Upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me, somewhere.
Watching High School Musical, and the song We're All in This Together came on. It reminded my mom of a story she had heard. People all over France would go on their balconies at night and they would sing, hundreds of them.
Oh yeah, I remember that, hearing that story. Even though we couldn't be together, we were still finding ways to connect.
It's a good reminder that no matter where we come from, we're all in this together.
That's what it's all about.
Come on now.
Everyone, oh, is different in a good way. Together's where we belong.
Some of the new words we learned during 2020, like unprecedented and quarantine,
mask mandate and contract tracing,
one limit one per customer,
and my personal favorite, distance learning.
Yes, that makes my head spin.
I was just so glad to be able to go back to school 4 days a week.
Yeah, Crestfield rules.
Hopefully someday this will all make sense when we are older. With chalk on my driveway.
I learned a lot of new tricks on my trampoline.
Yep, I'd say we all learned how to look for the bare necessities.
2020 was a year we'll never forget.
We hope you at home always remember
that no matter what life throws at us,
there's always going to be
a great, big, beautiful tomorrow
shining at the end of every day.
Just a dream.